here we have a Zoysia lawn, and we've got these spots that have occurred. Look at this real close. We can actually see some white fuzzy mycelium on it. This is active Zoysia patch. It's a disease that comes in when the temperatures and conditions are just right. You get small spots to start with, and as it progresses, they'll get a little bigger over time. But this lawn here does need a fungicide treatment because we're having these spots show up throughout the front yard.